Welcome to BuckEye Cam X-Series Network Manager Software Tutorials. In this tutorial, we'll take a more in-depth look at how to use the X-Series Network Manager software to manage your devices. This will include demonstrating some of the basic software features, as well as demonstrating customizations that can be made to a specific camera on your network. It's easy to manage your network software. You can change the view of your network and control or modify settings for each specific camera on the network. To manage a camera, click on the device icon in the software dashboard. This will display the device control panel to the right of the network software window. This is where you can monitor the camera status, check battery levels, check signal strength, manual trigger the camera, and discard incoming pictures if you choose to do so. You can also disable or enable the camera sensor for a period of time. One of the most powerful features in the camera menu is the settings feature. To access the camera settings, click the settings button and the software will open up all of the options you can use to customize your camera. This is where you can name the camera in the available text fields, enable stamps for time, date, moon phase, and temperature. Image format can also be modified from this section. To change the image quality or enable video mode, click on Image Format, and this will populate a list of all available image or video resolutions. It is recommended that you use lower quality settings for your images to preserve your camera's battery life. To change the image resolution, select your desired option, click Done, and a red update button will appear in the upper right-hand corner of the device panel. You can either update settings or even continue to make changes to the device configuration and then update after all of your desired changes have been made. Other changes that can be made in this area include selecting trigger delay, adjusting the camera sensitivity, setting the number of pictures per trigger, creating schedules for the camera, and much, much more. As you can see, there are a lot of options and configurations that are possible for users to implement to specific applications for your deployed X-Series network cameras. It is encouraged that users experiment as much as possible with the many options to see what works best for their specific needs. So go ahead, dive in, learn what works best for your system, and enjoy the many benefits of X-Series Network Manager software and X-Series devices have to offer. For more information or for additional support, go to www.buckeyecam.com.